Tesla Cybertruck, new design. Tesla Cybertruck is the first all-electric designed vehicle, offering strength, speed, and versatility. If you were among the EV lovers waiting for this long-awaited Cybertruck, the sad news is you're gonna wait another year, as it has been officially announced to be delayed by Tesla. You might have to wait for this electric vehicle, but never wait for any update regarding the EV market. Subscribe to our channel today to stay updated with the electric world. In this video, we are going to introduce the new design that has been spotted for the Tesla Cybertruck. Stay tuned till the end as we provide you with in-depth specs of this Tesla EV. Cybertruck new design spotted. Tesla is continuously improving the features, design, and AI of its upcoming model, including Cybertruck. At the time of the Cybertruck reveal in 2019, the three main specs were mentioned, which seemed quite impossible. Elon Musk revealed a single-motor rear-wheel version model with a 250-plus range. He mentioned that the vehicle will be available in three versions, with a range of up to 500 miles. To get a futuristic taste, Cybertruck has no door handles. The vehicle recognizes you and opens doors for you. A true gentleman's feeling, we can say. It was also rumored that the vehicle will have no side mirrors either, but a Cybertruck prototype has been sighted, which clearly shows side mirrors on the vehicle, as shown in a new video of a Tesla Cybertruck prototype. The photos and videos taken while the Tesla was testing the vehicle are kinda blurry, but it's very likely for the vehicle to come along with side mirrors, as well as cameras. It may be disappointing for some who were not expecting this, but just after this video got online, Elon Musk tweeted, "They are required by law, but designed to be easy to remove by the owners. The side cameras improve the aerodynamic performance, thus efficiency and range of the vehicle will get improved as well in return." But having side cameras in place of side mirrors is not legalized in the US. Still, the side cameras will be shipped along with the truck, so customers can replace side mirrors as per their choice. You will not only see this new change in the model design, but you can also notice four-wheel steering, which has been also confirmed by Musk. This feature will allow the EV to take turns much higher than other vehicles of its size. Also, after taking a deep look at the wheel and tires, you will notice that they are quite different from the one that was shown to the public at the time of the Cybertruck revelation. The new ones look really great, but we don't have any confirmation yet if they will be used in the production or if they are just being tested for now. Lastly, the truck dimension is also quite dissimilar as mentioned earlier by Tesla. The front bumper feels kinda shortened in size, whereas the windshield appears to be a bit longer if compared to the revealed model in the past. Elon Musk spent a fortune in his Cybertruck futuristic pickup robo-car that seats 6 people and has an estimated starting cost of $39,000. He had mentioned that the Cybertruck was inspired by a 1976 Lotus E-Spirit car used in Bond film that could get converted as a submarine. As per Tesla, the vehicle will be available in three versions with a range of up to 500 miles with different battery packs and drivetrain configurations. Subscribe to our channel as our video includes updates and the potential specs of Tesla's EVs and AI. Stay tuned to the video as we reveal other specifications of Cybertruck. Other specifications of Cybertruck. Performance and engine. Talking about the performance and engine, Cybertruck has not just one, but three electric motors in its engine. You heard it right. Cybertruck will be available in three versions. You can opt for a single motor, double motor, or triple motor vehicles. You get a rear-wheel drive with a single-motor vehicle, while 2 and 3-motor versions of the vehicle offer all-wheel drive. The single motor offers to reach 60 miles per hour in just 6.5 seconds, with a top speed at 110 miles per hour, while the dual-motor model is reported to offer 60 miles per hour in just 4.5 seconds, with 120 miles per hour at maximum. If you love speed and ultimate performance, the 3-motor model version will fit you best as it is reported to reach 60 miles per hour from zero in just a matter of 2.9 seconds with a 130 mile per hour speed at the maximum. Range and charging. The size of the battery powering this electric vehicle has not been revealed by Tesla yet. However, a 250 kilowatt charging cable will be offered in each version of the vehicle. As per Tesla, the vehicle will be available in three versions with a range of up to 500 miles with different battery packs and drivetrain configurations. A range of 250 miles will be offered for single-motor rear-wheel drive. Dual-motor all-wheel drive will have approximately 300-plus miles of range, and 500 miles of range for tri-motor all-wheel drive. Tesla has the largest and strongest charging network, and of course, Cybertruck will have access to get charged by Tesla's vast network of superchargers. The range offered by the vehicle is still Tesla's primary estimation and will be confirmed only when the production reaches the real world to its customers. Hit the bell icon to never miss out on any video of our channel, as we are never behind in providing the latest Tesla news and updates. The next on our list is the exterior and interior body and design of this super strong Cybertruck. Exterior and interior. The impenetrable exoskeleton provides utmost durability, strength, and endurance, and has a unique exterior shell and design with an option to add solar panels to the roof. Not just the exterior, but the interior is built with a unique mindset and unconventional design cues. The steering wheel of the vehicle looks nothing less than a video game controller and has a large infotainment screen in the front that offers the control of various functions, including climate control and navigation. The top of the car is covered with a massive panoramic sunroof, which can be unrolled. Cybertruck is spacious and easily fits 6 people on the seat. Plus, it has a 6.4-foot cargo bed that offers approximately 100 cubic feet of volume. The 6.5-foot cargo bed can haul 3,500 pounds. As Tesla claims, when it comes to towing, the single-motor version can tow 7,500 pounds, dual-motor 10,000 pounds, and a third-motor version will be able to tow 14,000 pounds. Safety and protection. Tesla armor glass with somewhat shatterproof glass and ultra-hard 30x cold-rolled stainless steel Cybertruck offers maximum protection to the passenger and driver. Let's see what the future awaits for the Tesla lovers. Just like every Tesla vehicle, Cybertruck will also offer self-driving autopilot features and other driver assistance technology. The company claimed that a full self-driving option will be offered to customers for $7,000. That's kind of fascinating and alluring. You no longer have to drive. Just hand it over to your car and it will drive on its own. You can read or relax. Enjoy the drive even without driving. Not just this, each electric motor of each version of the vehicle performs independently and can receive different amounts of power from the battery depending on the road condition. The EV, ranging from 300 and 500 miles, will consume less than 2 kilowatt hours per mile and is an aerodynamic marvel with a drag coefficient of 0.35. Tesla believes that this capability helps it avoid jackknifing, which is every truck driver's greatest fear. When a car is about to jackknife, each wheel determines what to do to make the road grip and avoid an accident. Do you think Tesla will launch the Cybertruck soon, or will it get delayed again? Are you disappointed with the side mirrors of the Cybertruck? Do you think Tesla will come with other features and designs for the Cybertruck? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section. Don't forget to like, comment, and share our video. For more Tesla updates, launches, and specifications, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon to never miss out on any video. We will see you in our next video. Till then, stay safe and enjoy our other videos.